Okay, skunk number four.
I hope this is last one.
I hope it's last one too. This one sprayed when we put the bag over it, and it sprayed in the bag, and a little bit got on Eva's sleeve. Not direct spray, but it's horrible. Such a strong smell. Oh my God. This is a young one, very young. And I think he's very, very nervous. So we need to be ready. Hey, we need to be ready to back up real quick. I would leave a bag just like that. He's right there. He's right there. Okay. Okay, let go. There's Eva. I'm telling you, his butt's right there. Yeah, we hope they live together, away from us. He's number four.
And he smelled very badly.
Yeah, he's sprayed. He's horrible. You should get away from this one. I'm going to back up a little more. Get around this tree. Try not to touch that stuff. I'm telling you, that whole bag stinks. That whole bag stinks horrible. Eva, he'll come out on his own.
He's doing absolutely opposite side right now.
It's okay. Just let's wait a second and see what happens.
He's so scared. He's afraid.
Okay, he's turning around.
Baby, you have to go on the other side. Yeah. Oh, here is a spray. He sprayed that one.
Yeah.
Don't be afraid. He has nose this way.
Okay, come back over here. Come over here and let's see what happened. Leave him alone for a minute.
He's small and he's so scared. He's inside and he don't know that he is free. I know. You are so beautiful. Don't be scared. We don't want to hurt you. We want you to be free. Yeah. Don't be scared. I know. You are worried, but you will be okay. Here are your siblings or your mom and dad. Same spot.
Get my camera wet.
No, he is so scared. He don't know. He thought that he's in jail, but he is not. You will be free. You will be free. How to tell him that he is free?
Leave him alone. Let's be quiet. This one's going to take a while to come out of there. Okay, enough. Hey, enough. Oof. You can see the spray on the bag, the yellow.
Yeah, but it does. It's on my gloves also.
He's got his tail up and everything. Come over here. Come on. Let him see that we're moving away.
He has a tick at his ears.
Tick?
Tick.
Yeah, not good.
That's nature.
Mm-hmm. Look at him. See, he's looking around now like, hey, wait a minute.
Yeah.
Just stay away from him.
He is shy. He is scared.
You remember we watched him on the trail camera. He was so afraid to even come out of the hole from under the house.
Yes. But he start moving a little bit inside right now.
Mm-hmm. He's searching. He's looking around.
What's going on? And I hope he will be backing. He's more active right now.
Here he goes. And he's turning around. And hope he doesn't come our way.
Very good. Very good. Very good. Baby, don't be shy. You are free.
Oh boy. And there he goes.
I hope he follow his family.
Here he goes.
He did very good job.
I'm gonna see where this one goes. I think that's the last one. See how his tail is, see, like a peacock?
Like peacock, yeah, that's him. I hope he's not going back to our car.
Mm-hmm. Okay, he's gone.
Yes.
How do you feel? That's number four, how do you feel?
I hope we move all the family and they will be together. They will meet each other, and we will be out of the smell in the house.
Mm-hmm.